came down from Birmingham on cold December day. As she pulled into the station, I could hear all the people say, "Here's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball." Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Eastern states are dandy, so the western people say. From New York to St. Louis and Chicago, by the way. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand. And always be remembered in the curve throughout the land. His earthly days are over and the curtains round him fall. They carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. He was traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.